Hollywood Glam. Start by applying an even layer of foundation to your face, being sure to cover any redness, blemishes, or dark circles. Now lightly dust your face with powder for a velvety finish. Comb through your brows and fill them in using a brown pencil one shade darker than your natural brow color. Sweep bronzing powder, starting directly under your cheekbones, across the hairline, and under the jawline. Now apply black liquid liner to your lids and extend the line beyond the corners of your eyes for added drama. Next, apply two coats of black mascara. To complete the look, apply red lipstick. We'll be right back.